One of my favorite annual events to photograph is the classic 24-hour race at Daytona International Speedway. I was there for the inaugural event in 2014 and have been returning ever since. To say 2020 has been challenging would be an understatement, but somehow, in spite of the current restrictions due to the pandemic, the Classic 24 event organizers were able to pull off the race held November 4th through the 8th. Unrestricted, I was allowed to roam the track to find all my favorite spots to photograph from and walk through the paddock to get up close to the cars and drivers representing six decades of sports car racing. BMW was the feature marquee this year with several fine examples in attendance. While there were very cool cars on this year's entry list, it paled in comparison to the inaugural event in 2014 when many entrants flew in from overseas. Due to travel restrictions, that couldn't happen this year, but there was still plenty to see on and off the track. Here's what I captured at the 2020 Classic 24-hour at Daytona. Let's start with a walk through the paddock and a close-up look at these amazing historic race cars.
I've never heard all of these ones, and then Porsche 997 Cup car. This is from the Grand Prairie, and it's another 251 Sound on there. That's a Porsche Canon. This is starting alongside the Goro Hero or Cousinel. We have a beauty inside. It is a Porsche 997 Cup car.
Yeah. right behind you. I'm right behind you.
Thank you.
I didn't want you to jump this way or that way. I mean, how do you feel about it?
I recorded this video using my GoPro Hero 8 camera, and unfortunately the audio dropped out in some of the clips, which is a known problem with this camera model. I'm really bummed it didn't capture the sound of Ray Everham's 1965 Corvette Roadster as he passed by on his way to stage for the next group to go out on track. The sound of that thing was just bonkers. I don't want to leave out the soundless clips, so here they are set to some background music, and then we'll get back to the normally recorded sound and the real music provided by these glorious vintage race cars.
Thank you.
54 car will start out back because he spun on the pace lap.
Practice at the Daytona Classic 24, 2020.
headed into the garage and you'll see him stage for the first group to go out. up for the basics.
Thank you. points.
Somebody's
and welcome to Daytona International Speedway for the 2020 running of the Classic, the HSR, Classic 24 Hour at Daytona, presented by IMSA. Oscar Mohler, joining me today will be Jeff Wright. And on the grid, Jeff, the field is assembled. We'll be starting our 24 Hour grind in about 15 minutes. We drew Beth. What's the atmosphere like, Kevin?
Thank you.
Good time.